Second fish at shore lunch today, day one.
Quite a damn fish.
Same first bass fish that Brian just caught.
First fish that made it to the land.
I think that Brian put that on the hook for you. Cast it out.
Thanks, Brian.
Come on, no, get your hand in there. Show him how to do it. You gotta do it right.
Nice one.
None of the. You're not holding a loaf of bread here. Get your thumb in there. Get your thumb in there all the way. It's just a little tongue. You put your thumb in worse places.
You go like this. Show them how to hold it, Brian.
Do it, Bobby.
Hurry up.
Do it for me.
Respect the fish.
Well, how do you do it? Show me how you do it.
Put your thumb in there. Look.
Show them how to do it. Just grab
it. Put your thumb in there.
And then get a good strong wrist, and you're all set.
Like that.
Oh, Bobby just pooped in his pants. I pooped in my pants.
Help me, Jeebus.
What happened to holding it?
That's a good bass.
Come on. That's a nice bass.
No, come on, you gotta. no, listen, your hand underneath has gotta be big. You gotta be big underneath.
Yeah,
like that?
Don't be a pussy. All right,
there
it is.
Now bring them up sideways. Bring them up like they do at the Bass Pro.
Right this.
Like this. That arm, just, you can lift it sideways. It's not gonna break his jaw. No, you don't need that other hand.
Choke up. Your thumb's not even in there. You gotta jam it in there.
I'm in.
You're not.
What do you want me to do? Ask the fish if it's in. What do you want me to do?
Put it back.
Sideways.
No, I'm holding it the way I want to hold it.
Okay. Brian, somehow hold it sideways. Awesome.
Hold it.